And someone asked, why did you choose math?
I don't want peace. I want problems.